Josh, thanks. We are making a fish dish here in Cook's Corner today. We're joined by Guy Tino from Northeast Cafe in New Boston. Thanks for coming in today.
You're welcome.
So what's the fancy name of this fish again?
Ludamer, Wolf Ludamer. Of the Sea.
Wolf of the Sea.
It comes from Vida La Prama, which is a fish farm in Spain. They're doing a great job farming these little fish.
Okay.
So the dish we're working on is our fish dish for this week over at the restaurant. We're going to start by cleaning this guy. It's really the only hard part. Slice at the tail.
Oh, boy.
Slice at the neck. Right down the spine.
No kidding. Oh, boy.
Yeah.
You've done this many times.
Yeah. And then when you're just going to pop it off.
This is sort of the fillet part of it.
Right. You're going to end up with these. This is all totally clean. We don't have time to clean it.
Yep.
So then you're going to heat up a pan. Very, very hot. Put it skin side down. Turn the heat off. And let it cook, and you'll just watch it cook all the way through till it's white.
So you'll know when it's done, okay.
Absolutely,
and that's
you can
what it looks
it.
Like when it's done.
Yeah, here we have the corn salsa. It's all going to be online to how to do it. It's just corn, peppers, and onions.
Put and that's it in on the our oven. Website, by the way.
Yep. Put it in the oven till it's light brown. Same with the Brussels sprouts. Rice, you know how to cook rice. And this is the smoked jalapeno.
I can screw that up.
Smoked jalapeno and crabapple puree. Now, when you're working with jalapenos, or habaneros, be very careful. Wear gloves, wash your hands, don't touch your face.
And you mentioned this was farm fish. For people who don't know what that means, what does that mean? We've got about a minute left.
Yeah, we're trying to buy smart, and sustainable fishing is a big piece of it. And this is a great fish that lots of farms are raising very well. But that's pretty much the idea.
Okay. And this is going to be on the menu all week.
This will be on the menu all week. We're open for dinner Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. We don't take reservations. We're only 18 seats. Give us a call, and we'll let you know what's going on.
So if you're looking for a good fish dinner.
Come on in.
And where are you guys located again?
New Boston, 8 Mill Street, right downtown.
All right, Guy Tino from Northeast Cafe in New Boston. Thanks for showing us how to clean a fish. It's been a while since I've done that.
Yeah.
It was like this big when I did it. So we're going to wrap things up when we come back.